Sally.
Do you pick up all the side quests as well? Do we have any at the minute, or is it just kill Nantos?
Just Nantos, it seems.
It's alright, we'll fly by.
Quite smart to do this cartoony style because it still holds up.
It does, it does. The my frames are flawless, like.
Yeah, mine are pretty solid.
I think I have to wait for you to trigger the gate. Oh, there we go. I'll kill the dogs, and you can kill Nantos.
Just shot my weapons out.
Soundtrack's a bit spooky, like.
It's dark.
Where's his dogs? To play.
More meat for me.
Oh.
I'm gonna make you drown in blood for that this time. For another pound.
Bloodwing, go.
Getting better all the time. So
angry. That was all me, that way.
It's like Christmas.
Oh, a sniper that does 90 damage.
That's a grenade mod.
You know what? We don't share. There's only one of each. One for both of us.
Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
What do you want us to drop?
Oh, I don't want anything. I'm just saying.
Some of that needs to be high level for.
I think the only thing we do share is money, and this.
15 hours. Try that one.
Who do we have to go back to? TK or Dr. Zed?
TK, I think. That was the first step on your journey. You must listen.
Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you.
Is it real?
Oh yeah. And I remember the end of this.
It's not real, is it?
this world. I mean, technically it's real. It's just, steal yourself. You know, not loot. I'll be watching.
Nice, actually got it.
Wait, have they all gone for you?
Yeah, I know.
Ow.
What's the gold icon above your health?
Gold?
Like
gold. Oh, I forget, like a gold skill tie. Thing. Yeah. I think after every kill I get like a special ability or something.
Let's use the sniper as a shotgun.
I think the next thing we do is, well, I think you have to talk to whoever's we're returning to. And then we have to kill this guy around the corner.
I can just watch him in the bins.
Those graphics are amazing.
I did side by side, took two pictures. One of the OG, one of the remaster. Honestly, couldn't tell the difference.
Yeah.
I think the original would just look this good.
What's the mission, by the way?
Don't be bored. Here. Catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girdle parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. That dog down the skag there, know what I'm saying? Okay.
Catch a ride.
Love to live here, like. Looks so good.
It's beautiful.
Can you find his leg?
Oh, we have to kill a star.
Give me three legs.
least you're leveling up quickly. That's my Bloodwing. Ah, you've got a turret, and I've got a bird.
What button do you press?
It says in the bottom left. For me, it's V. For you, it might be E or F or something.
Harder than more rats.
Oh, I'm far low.
Yeah. Far more aggressive mole rats.
Yeah. Interesting. I totally understood all of that.
You like my pet?
Fucking miss. This is like the predecessor's destiny, really.
Yeah, I can see that.
With the way the missions are structured and the way it's like an open area that you can keep going back to.
I've got a pistol I can give you. What other quests do we have in here?
Find the data recorder.
Are they all around you or are there any in this thing?
Oh fuck. Practice some AM for Battlefield. Sniping skills are awful. Fell off.
Did you? Oh.
Fuck's sake.
There a way we can just jump up. What's it like being level 7 already?
Hey, bud.
It's weird how it doesn't like reset the missions for me or whatever.
I just don't understand why it doesn't, even if you're not going to get loads of XP for it, why does it just show you the map and show you the mission on the map? we're doing the mission at the same time. You're in my party as I'm doing the mission, so why can't you see it? It's stupid.
Yeah, I don't know. Is that all of them?
I think so. Yep, turning.
Are any of the quest followers here? Oh, you're drunk as fucking.
Can't see anything here. And see, TK's life and limb. I think that's in the other map. Catch a ride. It's in the other map. Oh, there's one to do here.
Can I get this? I'll just tell us for a rough area of where the flowers are. I'll just...
It's just down there. Hey. See?
The start?
See where that skeg is?
Oh, yeah, I see. I remember now, actually. Oh, yeah. Do you ever use your turret?
I don't know what the button is.
It should say on the bottom left.
Doesn't.
Check your key binds. Try like V or something. Once you've actually activated it, you should say what button it is.
Yeah, it is V. What the fuck?
Why is this music?
It's not on the OG.
I don't recognize it.
I'm dead.
Oh, nice, an achievement.
Oh, my days. I'm just getting swarmed.
I think you need to buy, like, med packs and stuff.
Can you stack them?
Yeah, I think so. That's my okay. Oh, you're a big one.
Oh, shit. Look at that.
Well, nice shotgun if you want it.
Huh?
That is awesome.
That is awesome. You're a big one as well.
Can't dismantle stuff in this, can you?
No.
I'm falling the medkits.
I think there's different types of medkits you can buy. Like ones that just heal you when you pick them up, or ones you can restore. Zalva flower things got by the way.
Yes.
Just like you, enemies have levels. What's your FOV on? Mine's on max.
Try it on max.